Understood.
Got some ammo.
Thank you. Need a medic over here. I'm wounded. I need treatment. Hey, anyone got a first aid kit?
We have taken objective apples.
That's soldiering, men! The objective is ours!
Take that ammunition!
Nice blood!
We have taken objective butter.
Flame trooper kit is available near your location.
The mama, grab it!
Come
on, wolf boy.
We are losing objective button. We have taken
the objective. Get moving, boys!
We've taken the objective!
We are losing objective outposts.
Don't let him through!
We have lost objective Butter. We have taken objective Edward. We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective Apples.
push him.
Objective Edward.
Ammo coming at you.
We have taken Objective Apple.
Objective! In the back! Good work, boys! Grenade out! Watch it!
Pick it up! There's ammo for you! Got ammo!
available near your location. Objective.
For you.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Sit back, man!
We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective Duff. Objective button. We have lost objective apples.
Yeah, you're set on it. I don't want you.
Dude, there's a bomb.
Hold on, let me, Chad, is it pussy?
Yes, but I'm also okay. In my living room.
Okay.
Cause all that's...
Right, well, if it's personal, I'm not gonna pest you about it.
I know. It's family issues. Let's just change the subject automatically, like right now.
Spoderman.
That's funny because we are winning. I saw a video about Spider-Man and it was funny because they had like these... Well, I can't explain it to you unless you watch more Marlon Webb.
I heard her.
Ammunition for you!
You said you don't want to talk about it, and I understand.
You know what's up?
What?
Trying to find a good gun in Battlefield 1. It's a bitch. And you have to play like 7 rounds just to get enough points to be able to afford another gun.
Nice.
Damn, they... No, that's not nice.
Jokes.
Kinda turned into like old you.
Old me?
Yes.
I'm at a loss for words, to be honest.
It's the ego.
The ego?
Yes.
Hmm.
My ego? My ego is bigger than my dick.
Well, that probably explains since your dick's pretty small. I mean, oh, okay, I'm sorry. I probably should check.
Kill yourself.
I mean, that's what we do.
I have stopped watching Leafy, like...
Yeah, I don't know why. He's just not interesting to me.
He's bullshit now. The whole... Well, what's his name? Biggie the Fridge or something like that?
We have taken objective Freddy.
It's a fat guy that was presumably causing, who's the guy that he got into conflict with a long time ago, which was not fake? Fousey Tube, yeah.
We have taken objective Edward.
Like, how long?
Like, I haven't probably watched him since, like, almost months, pretty much, almost a year, actually.
Oh, well, he got into this fake conflict with this guy called Biggie the Fridge. I forgot what is, it's something, the Fridge. Billy the Fridge, yeah. And it pisses me off. Because no one knew who his girlfriend was. We all thought that this guy was a dude.
We have taken objective
and it turns out that Billy the Fridge is a woman and it's his girlfriend. And everything was fake. And it went on for like 3 months.
Fucking serious?
Yes, he's been doing fake shit ever since. And that's why I stopped watching him.
We have lost objective.
His videos aren't funny anymore. They're just fake bullshit, and he's being a hypocrite because he's tired of FouseyTube making fake pranks and shit.
That's kind of confusing still, too.
We have lost objective.
Like, wait, what? No reason why?
No reason to make fake stuff. It's still a reason to make fake stuff.
Yeah, but I mean... The only good thing that would come out of that is I'd get a hell ton of subscribers, which I need. But that's not why I would do it.
I gotta get the ad revenue. Actually, you know what?
Yeah, that's what Leafy did. That's how he's so big, and now he came crashing down. Because he's making all this fake shit.
I think I have a YouTube and you might really like
it. Yeah, I have a YouTube channel now.
I think I'm subscribed to YouTube.
Oh yeah, that's right, you did.
In all seriousness, I actually think I know a YouTube channel that you might actually like.
I bet I know it.
Pyrocynical?
Yes, I do.
We have lost objective.
I don't really like him that much. I can't stand his voice.
Really?
Yes, that's the only reason why. And sometimes he makes a little bit of boring content. I mean, I can't say much else because I got like a shit ton of boring content on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, I'm sure if you actually had enough money and had a proper computer to like do proper editing or like
I have a gaming computer. Like a $5,000 computer.
Maybe if you had like a proper editing software. Or do you have that too?
With how high tech my computer is, I'm pretty sure I can get that, but it'll cost some money. Yeah, it's real nice. I wish I could show you a picture of it. And I wish I could show you a picture of my KD ratio, which is completely ass on here. It's literally ass.
We have lost objective Duff.
It's so hard to find a good gun in Battlefield 1. Oh god, it's just a Battlefield hardline. Everything else is awesome except for the guns. They got all the physics down with them and stuff, and the graphics and everything. But the guns, oh, the cost of the weapons. How difficult it is to get points. It's like hell. And now I'm flying in a bomber plane, just dropping bombs, because that's the only thing I'm good at. And getting a freaking armored tank and destroying everything. Hey, I'm gonna shoot at you.
Really?
I should take an objective. Yes, I said that. Oh my god. Adam, I'm sending you this clip. I am sending you this clip.